a surprise bomb inside my cousin's fridge!
Oh, yes!
Phew, that was close. Now let's have a look inside. Only kidding, what are you using there really? And if you've got more than a minute, you can make some other surprise spring bugs. This one's got three eyes and eyelashes made out of paper. So you could put two bugs in one box for double the surprise. A surprise spring made in a minute. Here we go. Here's a reminder of how to do it. Let's go back to the beginning and take another look. We take two strips of card and glue them together in an L shape. Fold the strips over each other again and again and again until they make a spring. Stick the pom-pom on the end of the spring and stick on two googly eyes. Put some glue in the bottom of the pot, push the spring in firmly and close the lid on your surprise spring bun. Why don't you try making it in a minute? I don't know. Let's find out.
I like love. I am puzzled.
See you soon. Now it's time to frame it.